Mindy Jones, owner of the Amy Jones Group, and we're back with Live, Love, Local, where we share our top picks for food, fun, and local finds right here in the East Valley. Today, I'm excited to introduce you to local mom and entrepreneur in her home studio. Welcome to Good Mud Ceramics here in Mesa, Arizona.
Hi there, I'm Jordan Nunez. I'm the one-woman show ceramicist and business owner of Good Mud Ceramics. I got into ceramics in January of 2019, actually. It's very fresh for me as well. That was my first ever formal ceramics class. And I had felt like a creative tourist in all other art forms. I've tried embroidery, I've tried painting, I've tried everything, and it always was enjoyable and I liked it, but it wasn't authentically myself. When I stepped into a ceramic studio, it sounds dramatic, but it really felt like home. I primarily work with porcelain. It's smooth, it's creamy, it's buttery, and it really makes it so that I can create whatever I can think of. I start with a bag of raw clay. I slice off slabs of the clay, roll it through my slab roller, and it creates an even slab of clay. And from there, my possibilities are endless. I can cut shapes, I can build boxes, trays, plates, whatever it is that I want to make, I can make from that slab of clay. I really enjoy creating pieces that are both functional and beautiful. Ceramics for me started as a hobby. It was a passion project, something I really enjoyed doing, but didn't really see providing me any sort of fundamental support or income. I began in a backyard shed. As time went on, I decided to leave my adult job, and so I left that position and I started Good Mud Ceramics full time. We moved my outside studio in the shed into what you see now. I created this space to feel like an authentic home for me. The record player that you see here was my grandmother's record player that she passed on to me before she passed. The records that I have are both from her collection as well as new ones that I've added in. You know, it's all just full of things that bring me joy in here so that I can continue to create pieces that bring me joy so that you can have pieces that hopefully bring you joy. I consider anybody who has made a purchase at Good Mud Ceramics or received a Good Mud gift to be part of my collectors. I don't like the word client or shopper. I really prefer the personal connection and the personal connotation of the word collector. I am new to downtown Mesa. I've only been here for about 2 years, but I have fallen completely in love with it. There is a certain vibe that's growing here. There's new businesses popping up all the time. New restaurants, breweries, creatives are coming here. It's starting to feel like an actual community space, and it is such a joy to be part of that and to be a creative in this integral beginning stages of a really cool art scene here in downtown Mesa. Shopping local means keeping your dollars in your community, and that's so important. That means it benefits not only you and your family, but your neighbors and the wealth of the community at large around you. By shopping local, you are supporting not only yourself, but the things that matter to you. And so to say thank you for finding me here at Live Love Local, I would love to welcome you into my studio just by heading to my website, goodmudceramics.com, and entering Live Love Local in your checkout for a free gift.
The one-of-a-kind creations at Good Mud Ceramics make perfect gifts for friends, family, and collectors alike. For more information on Good Mud Ceramics, visit us at amyjonesgroup.com for all things real estate and community.